Okay, welcome back to Falcon. We are up on the mountain, out for some adventure. House is right there, and we're clear up here, on top of this mountain right here. So, I just grabbed the portal. And we're going to go down through here. There's the nest. So we've already seen the nest, but I want to go past it. Oh, here we go. There's a werewolf. Uh-oh. Where's he at? I heard him. I don't know why. Game sounds kind of low. For some reason. Let's see. Well, there's the kills. Looks like they were fighting something. But usually they're fighting a golem. I don't see what they're fighting. I still don't know why. Game sounded so low. Let's see what I got it set on. Audio. That's a little louder. I haven't changed anything. I don't know why it would have started being quieter. Kind of odd. Just want to come over here and see what this rock outcrop is. I think I would get hurt very bad. If I jumped off of there. Well, let's go down. Hear a werewolf or a wolf somewhere. That's a steep mountain there. I'd hate to go up it. It's pretty steep. Oh, fog. I hate fog. I know. I've said that before. Just forever. I think he just spawned in because he wasn't there. Jump, totally missed him. Man! I think he's drunk or something. Mountain to Black Forest. Oh, and this can't be very wide because there's that right there, so. Gotta be water right over here. Blueberries. There's a tower in the distance. A lot of copper. Yeah, right on the corner here of the coast. It kind of looks familiar, but maybe, I mean, I know. Guess he didn't want to be friends. Huh. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I really don't like this in the fog. Hard to see. Hardly make him out. I'd kill him if I could see him. Better not. Oh, there he is. He looks agitated. Wouldn't know why. Not me. Oh, he's eating. You know, if that fog could go away, I would go over there and kill him. And I'm not going to go when I can't see. I know he's right over there, but there's a spawner, dwarf spawner, which I wouldn't mind sitting here and killing some into a rock. And he hit his own spawner. He didn't make it to me. At least you hit my shield. I was hoping the fog would go away while I was doing this. I don't know where that rock went. He threw it. Oh no, it's a shaman! I don't know what you're doing. He's look at you, another one did it. Threw the rock and hit their own spawner. I don't know what's wrong with him. You really got me wondering what's going on with you, buddy. Another shaman. What in the world? They keep running to the same spot. This is weird. Oh, there's another one. Killed him before he even got down there. I know this ain't very exciting, but I need dwarf eyes. And resin. Oh, shoot. Nighttime. Wow, that came fast. Pick up all the stuff. Let's get the tower was over here, wasn't it? Hard to see in the dark. Hey, guys. Oh, I thought I was closer to him than that. Always let the portal sit there for a couple seconds, just in case. I've had them leak up funny or something go wacko, and you don't want to go. I want to go through a portal, and it be screwed up or something, and you end up in an area that you're way away from everything. That would be very bad. Okay. Now let's go back and see if that stupid... It's foggy still. If the troll's still there, which who knows. Oh, he's close. He's right there. Well, let's do this. I'm already on those. No, I did not want to sit down. Arrows only because I think because I was in I was stealthing and that second arrow went ahead and did that. Wow, that's odd. Wasn't, oh, there's two spawners. Huh. I don't want this head. I don't really need that either, but let's just keep that. Yeah, see, there's a spawner over there. And there's a spawner over here. That's wild. Well, I think we will, what do we need? We need this and that. I think we're just gonna bolt by here. I don't care to. Well, you know what? I don't know. They'll follow me for a little ways. I'll probably end up killing them, but at least I'll get away from them. Is this? Oh, that's going back there. Well, let me see. Another mini tower. Oh, well, I guess that doesn't go anywhere. Oh, Troll Cave. I seen that when I was boating. Okay. Well, let's go this way. Oh. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, that's what you're doing. Oh, the elder. You Is that? Yeah, it's that one. I can't really go that direction. I can only go this direction. That crypt is over there. That's another spawner. Oh, there's another giant. Oh, there's a troll cave. Is that my... No, I don't think that's it. Another free arrow, giant arrow troll. You know what? I think I'm going to come over here. That troll cave that I remember seeing. I know it's there because you can see it from the water. Oh, must be over there then. Is there? Yeah. On my map. Another spawner. Huh. There's a tower. Oh. No? Okay. That's weird. Oh, is that it right there? I see a mound over there. And that's a building. Okay, that's the mountain. I'm a little on the confused side. Let's go ahead and go across here. Oh, that was skeletons fighting. This is a big one. Night. Who's that? Oh, a deer. Deer, deer, female deer. Okay, that's gonna be right. Oh, I didn't get ahead. I need to get some other crap I can throw away, though. Now that, that, that. That, that. Dang. See, the spawners are good for something. Look at that rock and wood. Where was yeah there it is. I knew there was a troll cave because I remember seeing it when I floated by. We'll run back down here. Oh no, it's a scary great orb! No! Oh. That weird little run they have. I'm in the meadows. Hi, meadows. My friend, fair kind of friends I owe. My friend on Discord just messaged me and said, I'm singing. I'm sick and grumpy. I want to punch you. You know, if that's such good friends. They are. They're the best. It's such a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I wish they'd fix them birds. Sorry about that. I just realized I had paused recording for a second, and I forgot to unpause it. A lot has happened. I don't know about a lot. I slept. I don't know if that probably. I forgot my portal, so I'm currently. I marked the map. Oh, I'm wrong. The portal's back here at this tower. So I am running back to there. And I'll probably just go through my portal and else, but yeah. Well, either that or I could. No, yeah, we'll try to sleep it there. I'm gonna run back to the portal. So, get my shirt off and put my sword away so I can run a lot faster. Not take as much stamina. Oh, I see snow. I have to go down a little bit. Oh, guys, just leave me alone. I'm bothering you right now. We got 7 minutes of rest. Oh, it's just a 4-1. Okay. I thought it looked bigger than that. Oh, look at that. Well, that's the way I wanted to go, but. Oops. Wrong thing. Is this, Well, not going up there, it's blizzarding. I'd rather put up with fog any day other than blizzard. Jumped in too early. I'd take that off so I can get it off in time. Okay. I'm gonna run and not looking at my map. There's the power, that's it. That should be where my portal is. Hope I'm right. Yep, there it is. Huh, no more troll. Hasn't spawned back. Okay. Come on. Okay. Well, I think that's going to be it for right now. That was a lot of running around. I can't sleep this time. Okie doke. Well, I may. Let's see. I may do a little bit more. We'll see what happens. rest of the stuff, and I need to sleep. Since it's almost nighttime. Okay. Okay, what am I looking at? There. Oh, one. Oh, that's... next one to it. Oh, dang it. Hit the wrong button. That sucks. Oh, well. Let's get rid of that extra life, too. Okay. Ready, by we go. Next day of labor in your dreams. Nice. Oh, see, it did it again. It did this yesterday, or earlier. It made me sleep 2 days in a row. It's weird. Must be some kind of glitch or something. You know what? This is not even a have to, but I'm going to do it anyway. My sword was down a little bit. Might as well repair it. A little foggy. Morning fog. I don't know why I do that. But I like him over there like that. I don't know if that's that island that comes all the way down. Since I can see land right over there. Wow. I still ain't had much chance to get any feathers. Oh, there's a, burial chamber. It's like he had to think about it. Do I really see somebody down there? To the one star. Took two hits. The no star took one hit. they must be fighting boars up there, because keep hearing boars die. Anyway, let's mark that. BC for burial chamber. These old guys on the 2 meter band, they think they have to, they think they're talking into 50-year-old radios, and they scream into them. They don't need to. That's weird. Who is chopping? No, I heard somebody chopping. There ain't nobody here but me, so... it was the skeletons fighting with the the Grey Dwarfs and the, okay, boy, it sounded just like a regular person doing chopping. That's weird. I'll keep that. I already picked up one of that. Okay, back into meadows again. Nice little meadow here. Yeah. We were coming back down around. Oh, the beehive in there. I don't need any beehives. We're in the bees right now. What? What? See all that, what that got you? Ooh, wow. A lot of raspberries right there. Oh, low on the vines. That's something you can't recreate. Well, at least not yet. Huh. I don't know if you've seen that. There was a little bit of a lag, which I don't really usually get, but for some reason, my internet is a little on the sketchy side today, which is normal for my internet. My internet is so bad. I pay for business internet to get good internet. Well, that would work if I had a good internet company to start with, but, and they're fixing the problem. The lines that come in my area have been amplified and split off and amplified and split off and amplified, and they are way beyond their means right now. But they are building, they are putting in right now, installing in my county, a new, what they call a backbone, which, when they get to me, which is not too long, they said by the end of the year, that we're going to have either close to or at least gigabyte internet. Which I'm guaranteed right now, well, I pay for 100 down, 10 up. And that's on a good day. It varies from that. So I just take what I can get. I did call them the other day, and since I had business internet, they were out here in less than 24 hours. And the tech that shows up is the only tech that works in this area, and he had a trainee with him, and we know each other. He used to work with a buddy of mine. So, he has to drive quite a ways to get here, so he got here early. He saw the ticket was me, and he right out here, and they tried. They got up on the lamp pole and checked some stuff to make sure, but it was just what they thought. But it, sometimes when it rains, it gets worse here. So he says call, so I call. They had been real bad. I don't think they actually found anything, but they get back to running halfway decent, except for this morning. It was kind of odd. I don't want to fight them right now. I feel like, is this a troll cave? Oh. Thought maybe that was a troll cave. High rock. That's wild. Huh. Boy. That's a lot of rock. I don't know if they can get up here. Hey. Here they come. Uh-oh. They can't get down to me. Oh, this guy did. He figured out a way to go up here. I just grab all this stuff and go. Don't follow me, or what, or else. Oh shit, there was feathers. Well, three. I heard a troll just now. Did I? Oh, that's okay, because there's coast right there. That's quite all right. Oh, that's down to the other one. I come across. Oh, I think I did see that one. What? There's that little mini mountain right there. I remember that. I think I'm gonna jump this crick. Come here. Whoever thought that little deal up right there that they do, they go and you get tried to chase them on it and you're behind them one step each time. Pain in the ass. That was pretty smart of them to figure that out. Guys, you know, you know what? That was not going anywhere. Go here on flat ground. Woo! A 2-star shaman. I don't need any cute berries. I need to go this way anyway, or at least this direction. There's another, thought I heard a skeleton. Oh, okay, there it is, right there. I don't need any things, and there's chambers way closer to my main house. Right, oh, there's a fruit. Skeleton. All I got over here. Probably been chasing me from clear over there and just finally caught up. Whoa, I am full. What do you mean I'm carrying too much? You know what? We'll get rid of that one. Oh, wow. That's wild. You don't see towers that close to the... They're usually in a ways. You can see I'm in meadows now. I walk this way. Black Forest. Huh, right there is the line. The sun going down? Yeah, it is. Well, I need to dump anyway, so let's go ahead and you know what? Dang. That was so difficult. That grass. Trying to get a, be able to tell which direction the, portal is facing. Got a text from my power company. We show power is out in the area of my address. Estimate to be back on by Tuesday by 1:30 p.m. Well, I hate to say this, but mine's still on, so that's lucky. Which it is nice to be on, but it really wouldn't kill me if it was off. I have solar and a big lithium battery and my monitors are up to 12 volts and my computer is laptop, so I could actually keep going. I have a little battery backup power station too that I can plug my modem into. And what was that? Oh, wasn't paying attention. You know what? There we go. I don't need all that. There we go. Let's go up here and see if we can sleep. I've got a plan. I want to start the treehouse, but, and I've got most of the wood to do it, but I don't really want to leave this portal way up there, and if I keep running, I'm going to be back at the house anyway. Then I can decide where I'm gonna build the, oh man, is it raining? Yes. Well, I really didn't want that, but whatever. We need to go down to here. So I can jump across, and then jump across and run around here and run back to my house. I'm only right there. I had a boat, I'd just dump in the water right over to the house, but I don't. Well, I could get one. But. So anyway, if we keep going that direction, see myself out of the corner of my eye on OBS that keeps throwing me. What is that over there moving? This is the edge of that mini mountain. Oh. There's some wolves. Yes? Can I help you? There you are. Boy, they run like they're just, I mean, running for their lives and then they're gone. Whoa. Oh. I'm here, River. I'm here. Oh, you know what? Keep forgetting about this. That was kind of a waste. Dang. That's everywhere. Hey, leave me alone. I didn't want him. I didn't want to be mean to him, but he decided it's fate. Other than to show my dominance. Well, I guess I need to go more this way. I heard you. Oh, here's the altar. Well, I killed you. Might as well pick up your remnants. Where am I on my map? Oh, wow, I didn't. Oh, that's another one. That's weird. wherever it was. I lost it. Boy, that is quick and easy to do. Lose the altar you just found. There it is. Gee. So easy to get turned around. Oh, we'll see if it... I just can't. Oh, there it did mark it now. That wasn't on there until I did that. There's that mountain that just came by. I think it's five. Gonna have five deer skins. Horse. You know what? Let's just do this real quick. Give it a couple seconds. Well, it's either I'm gonna kill the thing real quick. Can't come on for a while, so if we go down here with the arrows and dump that off and that off, and that's good. Now let's get it. I think it's five. I'll take all I got just in case. Well, I pass him up so often. And I wanted to keep that in case. I want to get some necklaces so I can make a stash or whatever they call it. Nothing happens. Well, I thought it was deer hides. No. Hit the wrong button. Oh, it's deer trophies. I thought it was deer skin. Okay, well. Huh, okay. I don't know why I was thinking of deer skins. There's trophies. And put these back. And I don't forget any. You know I wouldn't. When I actually want some. Let's see if I happen to put some out here. Recycle. Nope. Dang. I had a bunch of them, and I recycled them. Oh well. Probably the place just to look. Well, we'll just go back here and run around and find some deer and kill some. And before I lose this, which I just almost lost a second ago, you know, since I want deer, there won't be no deer anymore. Ah, there's a boat, we saw kind of boars. And, oh, put your hand over, Perry. Usually in one of the corners or the end of the boat. And there it is. Ah! Dang it. Well, that sucks. I'm looking for a necklace. I need two necklaces, I think, or two or three. Uh-oh, I hear him. Where you at? I hear you barking. Where you at so I can shoot you? Oh, there he was. I didn't see him in time. Ooh, there's two of them. Got that one. Couldn't even see him. Another hesitation. My internet. My web page on the other monitor said, or my it was on YouTube, and it says something about what's your interruptions. So it was seeing that my internet's fucked up. One. This is a great bow, but it lighting up Like it does, it glows. You can't see through it to shoot. So it's not that good in that case. Still one. Yeah, there's the altar right there. If I wouldn't have marked it, I'd have lost it. Wow. That's a weird looking one. You don't see them very often like that. Only like the second or third one I've seen in all the hours that I've put in on this game. Come on, I heard you bark. Where you at? There you are. Two. That's all I need, two. Now let's get rid of anything I don't need. Well, you know what? I don't really want to get rid of them right now. Okay, let's go do this. Got plenty of health. Oh, that's not it. It's all the stone, just assumed that was it. Sun's going down. Should we do it now? Or wait? You know what? Let's do this. I don't want it to take extra time and this one here. My meat thing is full, so one there. That one there. Oops, wrong one. Right there. I still got plenty of arrows. Two trophies. Uh-oh, pick up. Don't be raining. It's windy. Good. Come on, daylight. Get out there. you something real quick. Okay. He's dead. He doesn't like my sword. Oops. There it is. I ran the wrong direction. Kind of a weird spot. Thought maybe there might have been something buried there, but it's not. How far do I gotta go? I just gotta go down here, jump the river, along this coast, jump this river, along this coast, jump this river, and my house is right there. Yeah, I can do that real quick. Okay, let's go that far. If you put the dots, it's easier to follow on my little map up there. Because you can see the dot line. So I've tried to do it without doing that, you can get lost so easy. Wow, that was a big jump. I don't want to fight you. We know what the outcome would be. Huh. Here's a boat. Boy, when you want a necklace, they just won't give you one. If I wouldn't want a necklace, there would have been a necklace in both of those. See how easy that is? The terrain turns or something, you turn a little bit, and you just go, wow, way off your path. Huh, there's a boat. That's a real boat this time. There we go. Oh. I'm like having an itch right when you're running. Okay, I'm over here now. I want to go a gaggle of gray horse. He's not even part of the gaggle. I got 10 minutes on my rest timer. Oh, fuck. Did you see that? There he is. He didn't even see me. Take your gold. Thank you. I could have just left you, but I just said no. I'm not gonna do that. Not today. Oh no, it's a neck! It's a neck! I think he's following me. I'm being followed. Oh no, it's a deer! It's a deer! It's a female deer! I know that wasn't very funny. Well, a little bit. I'm almost home. Hey, buddy. How are you doing? Hey. And that neck was still following me. And his cousin, Guido. Since we run back over here. Okay, let's go down here and look now. Hey. Another one. There's a troll cave right here. Said, ah, oh, shit, indigestion. Oh, look at that. I accidentally turned that off. That's weird. I don't know what the hell I had anyway, I don't know why this game did water the way they did with this whole stamina thing. You run out and you drown. It's not very, it's not very normal. And wow, you just swim and swim and swim and swim. There is no stamina. That's why it threw my friend off so bad. He jumps in the water thinking, oh, I can just go swimming. This ain't wild. Home, sweet home. You know. Guys, look at you. Run. Honey, I'm home. Okay, so I wish this was like Minecraft where you can make a machine to sort all this out, and that would be so nice. Didn't have to do that. Sorry, I just thought about something. Okay, that's my thing. Well, I think that's it for this one. We're going to start the treehouse on the next one, and I think we're gonna go there's a swamp right here, and if I remember right, I think there's a big tree right there. And these fueling bases are far enough away, they won't bother with me. The only thing I'll have to deal with is locks. But I've got a real nice house right here at a rock. So, it won't be bad. I mean, you know, there's probably going to be a lock sitting right here. So, I don't know. I'm ran into them, I have to kill them, but... yeah, that'd be a place to go. I think that's the only swamp I have uncovered right now. I was thinking I seen it somewhere else, but maybe not. Yeah, that's it then. Okay, well, that's where we're going to go. Well, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you can. Mark that bell. Check the bell if you want to get notifications when I post. But I normally post fall home Monday, Wednesday, Friday for right now. And a couple other games on the other nights on Tuesday, Wednesday. But thanks for watching.